Hi, I'm Lee Merman with Investments in Sarasota. This year we'll celebrate the 450th birthday of Galileo, whom Albert Einstein called the father of science. I see him as an independent thinker, much like our clients, who are self-driven, thought leaders, and entrepreneurs. It is important for people to understand and discover the truths about the real estate market as we move forward into 2014. Let's take a look at 2013 to better understand how we're going to move forward. In 2013, we saw a 9% increase in sales over the previous year. However, while rising prices garnered most of the publicity, this was not always the case, as many people who purchased during the height of the market are still struggling to recover equity. And as I've shared previously, this is a savvy market. Only those properties that should be appreciating are. For the fourth quarter of 2013, in the high end of the luxury market, which are those properties listed for $3 million or more, we had the greatest number of sales in December of 2013 as buyers moved their money or profits from another asset class to Sarasota real estate. The distressed market continues to shrink, and it was 15% smaller in the fourth quarter of 2013 compared to the same period a year prior. And Sarasota still is quite affordable, with 90% of the sales at $500,000 or less, and this is an increase over the same period in 2012. The euro continues to be quite strong against the US dollar. And for global buyers, as long as they see value and cachet in our local market, we continue to see a great amount of demand from the global buyer. Regardless of your motivation to buy or sell, it is important to discover and understand the truths of the market to enable a great real estate buy or sell decision. For Investments in Sarasota, I'm Lee Merman.